down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta, and she knows. She knows, and I know she knows, and I know she knows, and deep down she knows. She knows, and I know she knows.
Out of the final corner, Max Verstappen emerges in front. Such a close battle once again, and this time around, it's Max Verstappen that wins out. He takes victory in the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. Defending world champion, the reigning world champion. He's coped with the rain here this weekend. Max Verstappen comes to the line, wins the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix to victory after passing Leclerc on the road to take the lead. He has held on to that lead, and Max Verstappen wins in Miami to come home first once again and extend the run that whenever he sees the checkered flag this season, he goes on to take victory.